Don't make me cry.
There we go.
Beauty beats beast.
That right there? That's why I love you.
That worked. Let's call it a day and get Harley out of here.
It's never good when you slap the cuffs on and then they start chuckling.
Humans. You've won this battle, but you've already lost the war.
Victory over Gorilla Grodd warrants further study.
Woo.
Skin. Smart money's on alien.
Martian? Like John Johns?
My point of origin was 1,000 light years removed from Mars on the planet Koru. I am Brainiac.
Stop, please.
Uh-oh.
Cause and effect. Resistance begets violence.
Then we won't resist. Please, just stop! You're the grave crisis we were warned about. What do you want?
I seek the one you call Superman. For years, I believed I had destroyed Krypton and all its remnants. Superman's survival is an oversight I must correct.
Superman's no friend of ours.
I am aware. But your planet has also piqued my interest. Its many contradictions are fascinating.
We'll never serve you.
Serve? I am no petty despot. I collect worlds, preserving their essential knowledge. To enhance my intellect. And then I discard the remnants.
Why?
Your species values precious metals. Arbitrary symbols of status. I value knowledge. And like your metal trinkets, knowledge is more valuable when it is rare.
No, it's the robots.
Brother I, give me an update on the team at Gorilla City.
I cannot do that, Bruce Wayne of Earth.
Why not?
Because I am not Brother I.
Uh-oh.
You cannot regain control. Over the past days, Brother I has been absorbed into my neural network. It is now an extension of my mind. You, a fragile human, captured and imprisoned a fully developed male Kryptonian.
Maybe I'm not so fragile.
To prevail, you harnessed advanced sciences, nanotechnology, satellite communications, interdimensional transits. I am taking these tools from you.
Why?
The Kryptonian belongs to me. And soon, so will your planet.
I think I might know someone who might know what that is.
Where else besides Metropolis?
Gotham, Beijing, Moscow. So many cities. All at once.
It's him. Who, Carl? Who is it? We need to get Cal. Now!
Is that Superman? Well, heck. The Flash. The Flash, you say?
Need a hand, Dr. Randall?
I don't know, Barry. Sat links out. Internet and phone are down. Maybe this old ham can help us. You fitting in okay? People treating you well.
Let's just say people here aren't thrilled to live in close quarters with the Flash, convicted regime criminal.
Pardoned regime criminal. Give it time. We'll come around. LW base, are you there? Metropolis.
My pardon agreement was pretty clear on no powers.
You think that matters when aliens are invading? You helped tear down the regime, Barry. That's why Mr. Wayne asked me to take you on. And if Batman thinks you earned a second chance, who are you to argue?
Barry Allen has returned to action.
The task force is ready. They'll enjoy this.
He's gonna make the shot, isn't he? Deadshot never misses his shot, so.
Nice aim, Deadshot.
Just get the job done.
That knee ain't healing super fast in absolute zero.
For God's sake, Colt, look around!
Yeah, crazy day. Kinda like when Superman went nuts and you went right along with him.
Punish me later. We have to help these innocent people.
The same innocent people who cheered Superman when he executed my friends? My sister?
I'm sorry, Colt. But you never hurt civilians. You're better than that.
Once upon a time, I was.
Thanks, kitty. I was hoping you was Bruce's mole.
For all the good it did.
Grodd never trusted me enough to share the whole alien invasion plan. We gotta help Dinah and Ollie.
We will.
First, we need to get back to Gotham. If there's anything left of it.
Running a little slow, Flash.
Retirement will do that to you. With you, Lawton. You should be fighting this invasion.
Got no choice. Grodd put a nano explosive in my head. His paws on the trigger. So whether I like it or not, I gotta do Grodd's dirty work.
Boom.
I know. It's just business. Grodd said you couldn't resist a crisis. Eobard gone? You don't belong here.
And miss the return of Barry Allen?
Your own time, Reverse Flash. You think I haven't tried? Your regime buddies killed one of my ancestors. Now I'm trapped in a paradox. I can never go home. At least I can hurt you!
Okay, move forward.
Oh.
I probably didn't mean to do that. Time for me to do it to you now. Yeah, crap. How can I punch? Punch you.
You were holding back, weren't you?
I told you. I'm trying to make things right. I betrayed my core, my planet, and my friends. That's the worst part.
All day I've been reminded how I failed to be a hero. How hard it's gonna be to regain people's trust. Guess we're both on that path.
We have a long way to go, Barry. It'd be a lot easier if we're together.
We need help, don't we?
Not his.
You gave me a second chance.
Because you got your head straight and helped take down Clark. If he was still in charge, he'd still be wearing yellow.
I'm not that guy anymore. I get why you don't trust me, but you should trust the Guardians. This ring means something. They put me through hell to get it back. Fine. I've got my orders. Just thought it'd help if you cooperate.
Lantern. Maybe it's time I widened my circle of trust.
What can I do?
You're going to Atlantis. Our circle of trust needs Aquaman and his Marines.
You think he'll help? He's been off radar since the regime fell.
He didn't like getting roped into the regime by Superman. He sure won't be happy to see me.
Get used to that.